It looks like Greg LeMond, the bike, but look at the finish by Fignon. They're all turned off. It's going to be close. 27:47. He must do. The clock is counting down. So are the meters to the line. This is going to be incredible. Fignon is bouncing off the barriers here. He's lost the Tour de France. The crowd has realized it. Laurent Fignon has lost the Tour de France. Right on the line as he comes over. 55 seconds is countdown. He has lost the Tour de France by 8 seconds. And Fignon has fallen over right in the crowd and collapsed on the floor. This is the end of the Tour de France, and Fignon is down on the floor in amongst that crowd. We make his defeat 8 seconds. Can you believe it? After over 2,000 miles, we've come down to the last 200 meters of the most incredible sporting event in the world at any time.